Why don't you wait until Friday to see what's going to happen?